In Lincoln, I placed off this Renault Captur. It's a diesel with manual gearbox in oyster grey and comes with xenon headlamps, daylight running lights, front fogs, 17 inch dummer cut finish alloys. It's a black roof two-tone model, so it's oyster grey with black roof, privacy glass on the rear section. On the back you get parking sensors in the bumper. Inside the vehicle, in the back, it's electric windows controlled from the door panel and three seats of headrest, seat belts, ISOFIX on the outer two seats, fabric upholstery, but being a Captur, you can actually unzip these seat covers and put them in the washing machine, which is very handy, as my wife will tell you. And then on the driver's door, the model comes with power fold wing mirrors and all round electric windows, with the rear windows being able to be disabled. Seat height is adjustable. The vehicle comes with auto stop start that you can turn off if you don't desire to use it. Satellite navigation, AM FM radio, Bluetooth connectivity. You also have USB and 3.5 jack connections. It's a 7-inch touchscreen. Has a lights, central locking command. You also get climate control, push button engine stop start, 5-speed manual gearbox, and then you also get cruise control, speed limiter, control from the thumb buttons on the steering wheel here, leather bound steering wheel by the way. You also get Renault's Eco 2, which is a fuel saving system, manual handbrake, auto lights, auto wipers, remote audio and phone controls, Bluetooth connection to the phone, then you can control it remotely. The vehicle's covered 23,505 miles. And there we have one Renault Captur diesel manual.